Dear children, in the mathematics time topic, we learnt about days of the week and months in a year in our previous sessions. Now, we are going to know more about seasons of the year. In India, we have three important seasons: summer, rainy, and winter season. Summer, Kodai Kalam. March, April, May and June are the months of summer. Summer is very hot and so we get lot of sweat. To balance that, we drink lots of water, juices and tender coconut. We love eating ice creams and watermelon during summer to keep ourselves cool. We wear cotton dresses during summer. Summer holidays comes during the month of May. Rainy season, Marai Kalam. July, August, September and October are called rainy months. This season is also called as wet season. You can see water everywhere. We wear raincoats and take umbrella when we go out in the rain. We like eating hot foods during rainy season. We all love playing in the rain, isn't it, children? Winter season, Panikkalam. The winter months are November, December, January and February. We wear thick woolen clothes during winter to keep ourselves warm. People enjoy campfire during this season. Now, match the characteristics of season to the objects on the right. Select the suitable food items we eat in the seasons given. Also, color the months according to their seasons. Use green for winter, yellow for summer, and blue for rainy season. Thank you.